Welcome, everyone, to the Julien Winds Clarke Wind Ensemble concert this afternoon and our concert of images. The piece you just heard was Scenes from the Louvre. It's a pretty standard work in the wind ensemble by American composer Norman De La Joya. And each movement is supposed to represent something from the Louvre itself, the famous museum with all of the wonderful images. So you heard a little bit of the Nativity paintings and the Kings of France. during that. And even the opening section was the portals when you walk in to this wonderful images that you're going to see at the Louvre. So it's a wonderful piece to play and a good opener for us. Our next piece, everybody left me, as you can tell. Everybody's like, what's going on? The next piece is probably one of our most important images in this concert. We have many images in our lives, but probably the most important images that we have are of those people who have shared our art with us and the friendships we make, the community that we make with playing in an ensemble like this. And our next piece is a world premiere piece by composer Amy Dunker in honor of Wendy Hinman. If any of you know Wendy Hinman, she was a great French horn player, a fierce friend for the arts in the area. If you were out and about anywhere in Dubuque, you've heard her horn calls at the DSO, at the Grand Opera House, all over the place. And she was a founding member of this ensemble. She passed away this past year, and to honor her, we decided to write a piece. Like Leaves from the Wind, like Leaves in the Wind, sorry, Amy. But so most of this is a very gentle, quiet, endearing piece where we don't need all of our players. But those players on stage knew Wendy well and are very happy to be playing this and premiering this piece for us. So please enjoy our favorite image of this concert, Like Leaves in the Wind. Sorry about that. Of course, this is a piece that has a French horn solo. So I'd like to welcome, already on stage, our horn soloist, Tim Durst. So we are going to reset the stage for our second half of the show. Please feel free to go out, grab a drink, hit the restroom real quick, come back in, and we're going to do a couple more image pieces for you. So thank you, and be back soon. 10 minutes. Thanks. Welcome back. Once again, wonderful work by Tim Durst on horn in that last piece. Congrats. So, thank you. We are going to the second half where we're going to see some images while we play along with this. So this next piece is by American composer from New York. His name is Jeff Tyzik. And he took some paintings and sculptures that he had witnessed and decided to make some music out of them. So you're going to get to see some of the inspiration while we play these movements. There are three movements from the Jeff Tyzik piece we'll be playing, and then we will be moving to a video in the Steve Danu, which I'll introduce after that. So this is Images by Jeff Tyzik.
Thank you. Thank you.
a fun piece to end that one with, right? Actually, that's not the last movement of that work. There's a movement after that. When I talked to Jeff Tysik about the piece, he's like, each movement, they're so weirdly different, and we should just sell them as separate pieces. But it's actually a five-movement work, a great work to put together. And that one's a lot of fun for a large ensemble like this to play some jazz at the end of that piece. So a lot of fun with that as we go. So we're setting up for our last piece. The last piece is a Stephen Danube piece, also a New York composer. And he worked with a friend of his named Kyler Bryant. And Kyler did this wonderful film. It was supposed to just be pictures of the Grand Canyon. And he ended up making it into a film because it took such a long time for him to develop all of these pictures. He wanted to show the process of actually showing the development of these pictures, and it ended up being a film that goes along with this piece. It's a wonderful work. You see some interesting pictures of the Grand Canyon and other parts, but it's wonderful to play along with this, a wonderful piece to play along with. So we're setting up video. Okay. Everybody can imagine this. No. It should be up on the bottom. So, actually, while we're doing that, can we retune so we can grab some other instruments have switched back and forth here so we can retune while this is happening? We're back. I knew that would gave us time to tune. So again, This World Alive, and actually it comes from an Ansel Adams quote that I'd like to read before too. The whole world is to me very much alive. All the little growing things, even the rocks. I can't look at a swell bit of grass and earth, for instance, without feeling the essential life, the things going on within them. The same goes for a mountain or a bit of ocean or a magnificent piece of wood. A great combination of visual art with what we do to the time and space in music. So I hope that you enjoy This World Alive.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hey, it's on. We're getting lights for you so you can walk out, but thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed our Images concert. Wonderful works coming up for the Julien Winds and Clarke Wind Ensemble, so keep your ears open for us to be doing some more concerts here for you. So thank you for coming out this afternoon, and enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks.